Hi ladies, and welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, meron akong huge haul para sa inyo. Ay! Ayan, so ang dami kong binili sa Lazada kasi parang may sulit sweldo sale. But majority of the products here are mostly Lux Organics kasi sobrang nagbaba sila ng price. Anyway, let's start with the haul. So, meron akong kinuhang brushes. Dalawang brush from Little Cosmetics. So, this one, I already used earlier when I did this look. This Pantone look. So, kung interested kayo makita kung paano ko to ginawa, make sure you subscribe to my channel so you won't miss that tutorial. Just in case lang naman na interested kayo. Yeah, but anyway, this brush is here. This is a powder brush. It's made of fired bamboo lang siya, pero plastic talaga siya. But this is really soft. This is for powder brush, and this is for bronzer, contour. Naka-tapered siya, as you can see. Ayan, oh. So, parang naka-pinch siya dito. So, maganda siyang mag-apply ng bronzer. Napaka-precise. And contour. So, this is, I think this is just 100 pesos, and this is 99 pesos. Sobrang affordable. Okay, so next in the box is another brush. Ayan, eto naman, binili ko to kasi parang, kung natatandaan nyo, nag-haul din ako ng Maisin brushes. Ayan, eto yung brushes ni Maisin. Tapos eto, alam nyo, para siyang dupe talaga ng Maisin brushes. So si Maisin brushes, as you would know, medyo pricey yung brushes ni Maisin. Parehas na parehas yung itsura niya. So merong itong katumbas dito kay Maisin. Oh, where is that? Yan. I think this one. No, this one. Kasi naka-angle siya. Ayan, parehas na parehas sila. Mas mataba nga lang ng konti yung kay Maisin. Ito, medyo mas manipis. But I think I like this better kasi hindi siya ganun ka-dense kagaya nung kay Maisin. Ito, medyo nahirapan ako mag-apply ng product kasi masyado siyang dense. So, ito medyo fluffy siya ng konti. So, tingin ko mas maganda siyang i-apply. And, by the way, this set right here, including the hand, I mean, this one, yung lalagyan, 299 pesos lang. Sobrang affordable. Tapos, makakakuha kayo ng 10 brushes. 10 nga ba? Ayan, 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 11 brushes. So, sobrang sulit niya kasi 299 pesos lang siya. I will link the store where I bought this one. Kasi sobrang ganda niya. And then, of course, I have the favorite highlighter brush. Favorite ko yung kay Maisin. So, ito yung kay Maisin. So, medyo halos parehas lang, pero mas tapered. Mas maganda yung kay Maisin compared dito kasi mas maliit siya. But I think this is okay. Ayan, mas maganda yung kay Maisin. But this is nice. Considering na sobrang mura niya, you should try this one. Yan. So, this is 299 pesos from Lazada. I will link the store in the description box below just in case you are interested. Okay, so next is this one I got again. This is in Mocha sheet from Details Cosmetics. This is my favorite. I got another backup just in case I will run out. Malay natin, diba? Then I also got the eyeshadow primer from Details Cosmetics, which I also use in my tutorial. Okay, so I think that's it for the makeup, and the rest of the products here are all from Lux Organics. Yan. So, umpisahan natin sa skincare. Kung napanood nyo yung aking skincare routine, night to daytime skincare routine, medyo na-bore ako sa daytime skincare routine ko. Feeling ko, mas may enhance ko pa siya ng konti. That's why I want to try also the skincare line from Lux Organics. So, I have here the Power Glow Serum. So, this is just a vitamin C serum. Ginamit ko rin to kanina sa tutorial. So, this is a very watery serum. Ayan yung itsura niya. So, kulay ihi siya. Kulay ihi siya. And it's very watery. As you can see, it's just dripping from my hands. At hindi siya sticky. Kasi parang watery nga talaga siya. Tapos, wala siyang strong scent. It just have a very mild, sweet, na parang mapakla na scent. Yan. At hindi siya ganun ka-sticky kapag na-absorb na siya sa skin. So, I think this is really nice, which I don't know yet kasi kakaumpisa ko pa lang ng gamit. I will update you soon. So, if this will be in my favorites next, ibig sabihin maganda siya. Kung wala, so-so lang. Okay, next is this one. This is the Miracle Repair Serum 1 Drop Miracle Niacinamide 2%. So, this is a vitamin E licorice extract. Actually, hindi ko to in order. Binigay lang sa akin na free. Which is also good kasi nasa cart ko to eh. Kaya lang namahala na ako, sobrang mahal na nang nasa cart ko kaya tinanggal ko to. And they gave me this as a free. So this is niacinamide 2%. Ayan, ganyan yung itsura niya. Clear lang. Ayan siya. So medyo runny din yung formula. So niacinamide, kung hindi nyo pa alam, it is known for brightening the skin. Yan. So, ito naman, mas may amoy to kumpara dun sa Power Glow. But, the scent is really tolerable. Yan. May pagka-sweet scent din siya at hindi siya sticky kapag na-absorb na siya sa skin. Which is also good kasi ayoko ng sticky na product sa skin. Lalo na kapag morning routine, ayoko talaga ng sticky na products. Gusto ko as much as possible na invisible lang siya sa skin ko. Okay, so next is this one. This is the Power Glow Gel Cream. So this is just like a moisturizer. On days na hindi naman ganun ka-irritated yung skin ko, I'm planning to use this like just now. I mean, ito na yung pinakamaganda na skin ko. Kasi wala akong pimples, wala akong irritation, walang redness. So I used this also earlier in my tutorial. So parang ganyan lang siya. Very light moisturizer. Yan. So this one also has a very sweet scent. Very clean scent. Yun pala. Malinis yung amoy niya. At hindi rin siya sticky. As you can see, it's just absorbed in my hand at hindi siya sticky. So if you will use this under makeup, I think it's perfect. I also used that earlier at hindi siya hindi nag-cake yung aking foundation, hindi rin nag-slide. It's just a good skincare overall, I think. But I don't know for sure kasi kakaumpisa ko lang ng gamit. So, as I've said earlier, kung mapupunta siya sa favorites na video ko, ibig sabihin maganda siya. Okay, next is this one. This is the Beauty Mist by Unclutz. Ayan, so matagal ko na rin tong gustong tingnan and I took the opportunity nung nag-sale ang Lux Organics. I will also link down below kung saan ko store na binili to. I think from Beauty Avenue kasi sila yung parang madaming products ng Lux Organics na courier. Meron din sa Watsons pero mas madaming products sa Beauty Avenue. So this is how it looks like. Yan. So subukan nga natin. Hindi ko to nasubukan kanina. It has a very light mist at may konting scent din siya. Hindi siya overpowering yung scent. This is makeup setting spray, long-lasting, hydrating, and glowing. Okay, so maybe I will try this in my other makeup tutorial next time. Next is this one. This is a blotting paper, also from Unclutz collaboration. So it has green tea oil absorbing blotting paper. So it has 50 sheets. All the prices and information of these products I will just include in the description for you just in case you are interested. And then next, I got a bunch of conditioner kasi naka-buy one take one siya. Actually, tatlong variants lang yung kinuha ko pero dahil naka-buy one take one siya, so, nakakuha ako ng anim. So, I got here the aloe vera. This is the 3-minute hair repair conditioner. Good for damage control for normal hair. Ayan. So, naka-buy one take one siya. So, dalawa yung nakuha ko. And then I have the coconut oil conditioner. So this is the 3-minute deep repair daily conditioner for dry and damaged hair. Kasi medyo dry yung aking buhok. Yan. So meron din isa. And the last one is the argan oil conditioner. So this is also for chemically treated hair. Next is this one. Yan, this is my favorite permanent hair color shampoo. This is very easy and mess-free to use. Every 3 weeks, gumagamit ako nito and I noticed na nakakatatlong gamit ako sa bawat container. Kasi yung roots lang naman yung kinuklayan ko, so nakakatatlong gamit ako nito. Sabi dito up to 6 uses, but siguro sobrang nipis na ng buhok mo, o di kaya if you are a man o lalaki ka na maiksi lang buhok, maybe up to 6 uses. Pero sa akin, nakakatatlong uses lang ako nitong isang container. So I got 2. Okay, next is this one. This is the Aqua Boost Treatment Daily Conditioner Light and Hydrated. Yan. So, dahil nga dry yung aking ends ng buhok, so I want to try this. Kahapon nasubukan ko to, hindi ko alam. Kailangan ko siyang gamitin ulit kasi parang hindi ganun ka-shiny yung aking buhok. I have to use this again. I got this shampoo, keratin shampoo, argan oil. So, meron ding parang coconut oil nandun na sa shower. Sinubukan ko rin kahapon. But this one, I'm planning to give this to my kid. Ano bang tawag nito? This is Premium Keratin Hair Elixir Cuticle Coat Deep Repair. So, para lang siyang dry oil. I'm curious to test this kasi meron akong ginagamit na dry oil from Moroccan oil. Sobrang mahal niya. So, if this is as good as that, maybe next time, ito na lang yung ipapurchase ko instead of that. Kasi sobrang mahal talaga ng Moroccan oil. But, sobrang ganda rin niya. This is this one, Keratin 10-in-1 Hair Elixir Leave-In Treatment. So, this one, I also used yesterday. It has musky scent. Ayan, ganyan yung itsura niya. So, parang, ayan, white lang siya. And it has a musky scent. So, kung ayaw nyo ng musky scent, you will not like this. But, I don't mind kasi gusto ko yung mga musk na scent sa perfume, sa products, sa soap. So, I don't mind having a musky scent on this one. Kaya lang, napansin ko din nung ginamit ko to kahapon, it doesn't give me that shine, that silkiness na nakukuha ako sa Moroccan hair oil. So, I'm not sure. I have to try this again and then I will give you a feedback next time. Okay, last in the box, ayan, wala na yung laman ng ating box, is this one. This is a castor oil, 100% pure castor oil, cold pressed. Kasi meron akong ginagamit na mga oils sa buhok. So, every other night, nag-oil talaga ako ng buhok ko. It helps with the dryness of my hair actually. And it also boosts the growth. Kasi my hair fall ako and I'm trying to revive my hair using the oiling method. And I'm using a lot of oils actually, oil blend. So meron akong ginagamit na amla oil, peppermint, rosemary, castor oil, pero yung castor oil na ginagamit ko from, ano ba yung brand na to? Let me just scan. So, this is the castor oil that I'm using right now. This is from Kate Blank Cosmetics. Sobrang mahal nito. This is only 30 ml and it cost around 1,200. And I want to find an alternative na medyo affordable naman. And I saw this. Since parehas naman silang cold press, I'm not sure. But this is organic kasi. So, I'm not just sure kung parehas ba sila ng effect. But I will try this. This is 120 ml. So, obviously na mas malaki to at mas cheaper. So, I will include this in my oiling method. Maganda yung oiling method kung hindi nyo pa nasusubukan. Try it for at least a month. Use the castor oil, rosemary oil, amla oil, whatever oil you have. Coconut oil, it will actually help revive your hair kung nalalaga siya. It will boost the growth as well as to make it more shinier kung medyo dry din yung buhok nyo, which is what I am experiencing right now. Dry yung buhok ko, tapos naglalagas din siya. And the oiling method really helps revive my hair to make it more shinier, and it also helps boost the growth of my hair. Okay, so I think that's it for this haul. And in case you are new here on my channel, hello! My name is Anna and I am a beauty enthusiast. So if you enjoy watching this video, please consider subscribing to my channel and like my video. So until next time, I hope to see you again in my next video. Bye!